Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to share with you a small broccoli pizza recipe. First, I'll add some pizza sauce. Then I'll add some mozzarella cheese. And I like to add two layers, so I'll add some on the bottom and on the top. Next, I'll add some garlic. And then, of course, I'll add my broccoli. So in a bowl, I like to add some olive oil and some garlic and mix my broccoli. And by doing that, it will just let the broccoli crisp in the oven and have it turn nice and golden brown. So I'll go ahead and top my pizza with my broccoli mixture. And then I'll go ahead and add my last layer of mozzarella cheese. And then I like to add a little bit of basil, and then a little bit more garlic. And then once that's done, I'll bring it to the oven and set my oven to 425. And I'll pop my pizza in for about 10 minutes. And then when it's done, it should be nice and golden brown. Perfect. So I've been really enjoying this meal lately. It's a way that I'm able to get my broccoli in. Doesn't it look good? So go ahead and leave a comment and subscribe for more videos like this. I am planning on doing more cooking videos, so maybe leave some suggestions. So, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will just see you in my next video. I think I'm just going to cut myself a piece, add some Parmesan cheese, and enjoy my dinner. All right, have a great night.